The date, March 9, 1862. The place, the deck of the USS Cumberland, a wooden ship just off the coast of Virginia.
As the U.S. Civil War rages, the Confederate ironclad Merrimack chugs into the open waters off Hampton Roads, Virginia, marking the end of the age of sail-driven wooden-hulled warships and the beginning of the disco years. In a clash between an iron ship and a wooden ship, iron wins! No diggity duh!
Buoyancy!
Hello, friends. Union Naval Engineer John Ericsson here. Is your tired old wooden navy in danger of being destroyed by the Merrimack, a box of floating Confederate iron? Have you tried making boats out of bricks, aluminum siding, or rubber?
Ka-blowy! Ka-bluey! Ka-pop!
But nothing seems to work. Well, then you come on down to John Erickson's Ironclad Acres.
Where we have just the thing that any self-respecting modern navy is looking for. Metal!
Why, take this baby, for instance.
The exciting new Monitor Ironclad gunship. Its sleek design and classic lines appeal to even the most discriminating Yankee naval warrior. It's loaded with lots of extras, like this revolving turret. And it's economical, too.
Hoodman, this water monster is powered by a high-capacity boiler that gives you plenty of steam for your shovel full of coal. And it makes a fine cup of tea.
Topping off the Monitor are a pair of 11-inch naval guns for the kind of firepower that says...
Sorry, Johnny Reb. You're not running my blockade, man.
Yes, sir. And after a visit to my ironclad acres, you'll be a-fighting the Merrimack to a standstill within hours. Oh, and don't forget this.
A free bale of cotton with every purchase. You're gonna need it. What a racket.
I do declare, that tin box has some punch to it.
You better believe it. So come on down to John Erickson's Ironclad Acres and pick up your Monitor. We got acres and acres of them. And for the kids...
plenty of hardtack biscuits and chicory coffee.
Ow!
Ew, yuck.
John Erickson's Ironclad Acres.
Where wooden ships are history.